a perfectly executed one-timer right from the pass distribution, right to the weight transfer. Everything magic from start to finish. Him. Tender doesn't like that, but the shooter, I'm telling you, that one feels pretty terrific. That's great puck movement, James, working hard away from the puck to support the puck carrier, and they gain that entry because they've got numerical advantage, and they capitalize and executed with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, it's a new game, James. But I really like the pushback to get the equalizer. Now it's what they do with that momentum. This next shift, it's critical. When you're behind in a game, James, sometimes you can get frustrated, rattled, and you can start to really see the body language go down, but they have stuck with it. They've clawed their way back, and they're in the game now. This is quite a play to be able to make that move and then slide that puck over to his teammate who executes and finishes it off perfectly.
Yeah.
waited much longer there, James, as they're running out of runway, but they found a way to get it done. You got to come up big at the right moment, embrace the pressure, and that's exactly what they did. Opens the lane, and most importantly, the goaltender can't track the puck because he can't find it.